Yeah. This is take two. Doing something a little different this time. I wonder if that's from the AC or oh no. Yeah. Everybody's kind of missing just a little bit. Where's she going down? That works. That worked. I had it facing. Still rolling, but just leave it going. Yeah. Now we're out for a little cruise and test around there with it. Up for a test ride, I'll say. Mm-hmm. We'll probably get better sound this time to take two here.
It's off, right?
Still on. So we're going out on a little adventure. Yep.
We still be better because I have new batteries in the camera.
Yeah. Yep. Just see that. Want for a little drive.
You gonna put the top up?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oops. Sorry. So I'll put the visors down.
Wrong wing.
This is what I didn't do last time. Facing it better, and this is better. Lock these down. We're all locked down. Out for a little spin with this. I can go out, you'll hear it a lot there this time with this video. Because I just hope the sounds turn out there. I noticed and stuff, but the last video I did, I made a couple mistakes in the last, but I'm trying to make this better. So, wish me luck on this. This is better. Yeah, I'll get a lot better sound too. The AC's not up as it was. I'll just say this is pretty much my second posted video on YouTube of this. Cause my goal is to get better sounds. Also, be a convertible stock top demonstration on this video, so it'll be in the starting for this drive part. But and I'm not so skilled at editing videos, so I just like to try my videos right the way I want them. Be happy with it. Try to get it perfect. Nothing would be perfect, but all you can do, all you do with this, just do your best. in class. You see this video, you'll definitely love this one a lot better. And the same is sense, Fred's battery, so we're going to be doing a lot better video. Nice Mustang right there with the white stripes. Yeah, nice.
Yeah,
because I wouldn't be able to turn the camera quick enough.
Right.
Just trickier when video. I mean, your mind's kind of trail. One video. I'm not saying I'm the only one that's going to be on YouTube. It's not even Mustang video, but I might try to be the top one out there, so. Because my last one's gotten the Mustang video, people that have seen the last has gotten 100 and something. So now without me battering, we'll hear the car. To admit though, the temperature's doing a lot better driving at this time of day now.
Yeah.
It's doing a lot better than earlier.
Yeah.
See, that's what I was saying. It's just the time of day you should drive it. Just you drive it at the cooler time of the day, the temperature does good. Just in the day, engines get a little more hot in the day, especially these older Mustangs do. So we're going to be pretty much concluding this video in 1 second. So. And we'll be calling it quits for this video.